kurz davon zu gehen. Here we are in Minecraft. Guys, I'm not going to go in this world yet. I just want to tell you, sit down. I'm going to give you 10 seconds to do so, because you might fall over at what I've done without you guys. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, guys. This should blow you away. So I started off with this absolutely huge monster. It's a mansion. As you might be able to tell from chandeliers. The royal kitchen. The royal kitchen. Dining room. Bedroom. Family room, master room, whatever you want to call it. Random place that doesn't really do anything. Massive dining room for luxury guests who have luxury tickets. Balcony. Tour. Swimming pool with a diving board that takes so long to get up. It takes about 2.5 minutes. All I know is it takes ages. Wait, we're still gone. And then that goes into the pool. Then I added the boat and lake. Ow, ow. And for some strange reason, the fish keep escaping. Anyway, then I moved on to a roller coaster. This sign says queue jumping isn't allowed. As does this one, queue jumping is not allowed. Then it's your turn, open the chest, take out a minecart. Pick up the minecart. Hit the button. Go. So once I finished that coaster, I started running out of ideas, so I thought, why don't I make another coaster that's even more scarier? And this actually took me a good couple of days to build. So what's meant to happen is the minecart's meant to set off and come here. But the switch is set for this one, and you fall down here, and I'm not going to spoil the rest for you guys. So if we just grab a minecart. We fall down here. Hero Brian, oh no! Wait, we didn't see that. We did not see that sign. We did not see that sign. No. Wait, I think that's a murky swamp. Relax, finally. You again. I'll take care of this. You get out, quick. No, you go the wrong way. Go! And then it, by its word, how did it go from absolutely pitch black darkness to day in just that one ride? Anyway, so it finishes here. So basically, I used armor stands and So this is Hero Brine and there's this murky swamp here. Then we finally get to relax at the seaside. Then Hero Brine's back with some bad weather. Actually, this one's not finished. It's meant to start dripping a bit, like raining. And then our companion, this guy, who has absolutely cracking claws on the bottom and top, goes to fight him. Unfortunately, when we run out, run, get out, run, run. Unfortunately, we wait here ages. Hence, the regular rail to wait for ages. And he doesn't come up. So basically, he dies down there. Saving our life. And we managed to get away from Hero Brian. So, what I'm going to be doing today, guys, is I'm not going to be keeping this roller coaster or anything here. Oh, and there's the Royal Garden in the mansion. So what I'm going to be doing today is I'm not going to be keeping this secret from you guys till the next video. I'm going to build this with you guys. But it will take a bit of time. So can I trust you to help me? Good. Right. Good. So, if we're going to start with the queue. Oak planks. And an oak fence. Oh, and you may have noticed the sign saying queue jumping isn't allowed. Wasn't oak in the most recent update. Now you can get all types of wood in signs as well now. No, I'm going the wrong way, grass. Right, so if this is going to be the entry to the ride, an exit of the queue. So if we just fill this in with the wood, be awesome. So guys, but soon we'll be getting to the bit where you're involved. I'm going to be making a couple of coasters today, and I want you to tell me which one is your favourite. Which one you would ride on and get excited about the most. Which one you would get the most mad about if your parents said, no, we can't go on that one. You can't go on that one, son or daughter, if you're a girl. I'm gonna go for a block of gold as the place marker. And of course, we need rails. So this ride is going to be pretty scary. So have you ever been on a ride where on the drop it's not just gravity operated but it's power operated? Have you ever been on one of those kinds? To be honest, I'm not even sure if those exist. Anyway. That's the kind of coaster I'm going to be doing. Or maybe by the laws of maybe they're too scary by the laws of physics. Maybe they're just too scary. Anyway, I don't even care about the laws of physics right now. This is the killer coaster. This is what I should call the whole place. Killer Coaster. So not only are we going to be going really high with a gravity operated drop, we are going to power the drop. Because on the last ride I saw you, just yesterday, I saw the minecart down there and then had a sprint and flying race, and I have to say I won. And I looked down and 2 seconds there the minecart was there. Not gonna lie. I mean, would I lie to you guys? Would I? If you think I would I hell? Honestly. It was like so quick. Oh hey, have any of you guys been on? Have you guys ever been to? But if you have you ever been on the biggest ride? A ride that was once the biggest in the world. Have you guys heard of a big one? Once over at the biggest ride in the whole world? Well, guess what, guys? I've been on it. And to be honest, the only scary bit about it was the climb, because it takes forever. It's the once over the highest coaster in our world. But now it's the sixth highest. It was overtaken in 1962. It was the biggest ride in the world, but it lost that world record in 1964, which is a surprisingly short amount of time. Yep, they still climb. We're not aiming for that high. Anyway, we are much higher than that one, which was my main goal, but I wanted to be higher. But not as high as that. Because the power drop is not just going to be straight to the ground. I'm going to make it go underground, which sounds pretty hard. And on the last coaster, to be honest, I don't even know what gave me the idea to make a sea drop like that. I think maybe it was the smart. Oh, I've punched a hole in the ride. That is very dangerous. There. So now, we're going to be going straight back down. In a powered way. Guys, it's going to be drop roller coasters in all of Minecraft. I can't wait to see my dad's face when he sees it, because he knows I go bonkers sometimes. And believe me, I have been very bonkers lately. Look at that. To be honest, I think if there were travellers coming, they would see this in daylight. In daylight, they would see this miles away. It was probably about 6 billion miles away. That was an exaggeration, guys. Don't worry. I haven't gone bonkers again. I've just exaggerated. still got a long way to go down. And you know what? This ride is mainly just a drop. Once it goes to the bedrock level, which happens in this one, it's actually one block away from the bedrock level. Because once I'm on the bedrock level, for a minute I actually forgot what I was talking about. Not good if you want to be a YouTuber. Next video, top 10 tips of how to be a good YouTuber. Oh, I know. Next video. How to make sure you are not a YouTuber as terrible as me. Okay, something's gone wrong. I suppose we could have a little break. But something went wrong. Jeez, if my mum were here helping me break these blocks down, it would have been done in 2 seconds. If you guys ever need help of how to break blocks really quick, first person you should ask, my mother. I know, my mum. She is expert of breaking things. So only this bit has real railing. The rest is all powered. But it's all activated. Guys, are you ready to put on the most highly advanced speed drop coaster that has ever been made? Also, I found an app on my phone, so any videos that I make with my phone, I know how to edit. I can edit them. Oh, I've still got a long way to go. This bit should be done quickly. Now there's just one more thing to do. And that might be a bit tricky. See? You see? Not tricky at all. Let's go, 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 go. Actually, I've had an idea. There, so now it's gonna clash with the queue. Good, this is what I want. Go, go, go! I'm definitely clashing with the queue. Wow. Oh, I forgot. Can't have turns on ramps. Can't have turns on, for God's sake. Right, I went over the whole queue. This is the most advanced speed roller coaster in the whole world of Minecraft. Anyway. God talking. Alright, I'm making this rail because there's like no point. Yes, I'm actually powered rails. Oh, good, it's thunderstorm. You're allowed to sleep through thunderstorms. Yeah, you're allowed to sleep through storms, see? Good. Something went wrong. Oh, cat's in the freezer. Sorry, I don't know why I even said that. I mean, cat's in the freezer. Does that even work? Do we put a cat in the freezer? Kind of funny. What, imagine someone screaming, cut in the freezer. Who on earth would even do that? Have a guess of who it is. If you guessed me, you are 100% right. I do actually have a cat, but I would never put him in the freezer. Whoever put that cat in the freezer? This is going to be one of the fastest, so therefore quickest ending coaster in the world. But let's see. Oh my god! Get out of the way! No! No! Quick! No! No, no! Wait, I'm gonna scare an animal. I'm gonna scare the life out of a moose room. Get in the minecart now. Go on. I have so scared the socks off a mushroom. Oh, it's already overtaken me. Run! Run! I need a head start. That did not work. No, no. I had to do that in my room. I'm sorry, but you have to go. He was murdered, but he wasn't forgotten. Well, he might be murdered. If you keep still for a second! I've just had an idea. Right. I've just had an idea, right? Minecart. So I'm gonna summon an animal and get one pig in every single one. Two pigs away. And put the other five. He should be going up there by the laws of physics. I'm talking about laws of physics a little bit too much, so. Hey! Yeah! I've got them all going on the track at the same time. Wait, why is that pig flying? Oh, this is so funny. And I'm gonna kill the minecarts when they come back. No, kill the minecart. No, not kill the track. This is a magic pig. Percy pig. Percy pig! Percy pig, wait! Got ya. Are there any more Percy pigs? I don't think there's any more Percy pigs. Right, now this is gonna be so funny. Eventually the pigs will fall off. And we all said hi to our death. Oh, I will never forgive myself for that. I will always forgive myself for this though. Get wrecked. I just did that. A lot of pigs are going to be non-living today. And it'll be all my fault. Why is this pig disobeying the laws of physics? Get wrecked! Wait, why is there still a piggy in the minecart? Well, that didn't go down too well. A lot of pigs are not going to be my friend today. Wait! I'm going to invent the pigs from there. I feel so bad for that. I genuinely feel bad for that. That poor little piggy. That poor little piggy, right? He had everything. And now it's decided to kill him. So instead of killing them myself, please say I didn't remove these. Oh, good. Right, pig. Now, if I'm not mistaken, Yeah. Pig spawner. Monster legends. Monster absolute legends. Guys, we are monster legends. Why is there a dancing pig? Okay, I'm gonna get this thing to kill Lord. Lords of dolphins. Wait, I wanna actually see dolphins. I can't do that! I can't do that! Right, I might end the video soon because I feel so bad. I can't kill dolphins. How cute they look. Right, 3, 2, 1, go. And here's how to escape the crime scene fast. Why is there a pig? Did I hurt you? Where's he go? Percy Pig! Get wrecked, Percy Pig. Headshot. Headshot while he was moving. Where is he? Percy Pig. You'll never escape me, not with my Ender Pearls. No gallery one. What? Hey, what? There's a Percy Pig! Thought. Thought in the private. I thought I crafted the game. Still a cow remaining. Wait, none of them have moved. These are all cows. These are all calves. Perfect. Meow. Get wrecked, cows. I'm gonna make a cow do the diving board. Wait, I took my phone up here with me and I can't even remember why. I can't even see my phone. I don't even know where it is. Go, go, go! I guess I thought, why not? Why not kill another one? Of course it was the highest block level. The cow's lived! What are you doing, cow? Percy, don't you... Percy! Get out! I would use TNT to get rid of you, but this is in my mansion. They would get absolutely destroyed by TNT. There's too much noise going on. Right, Percy's pet died. You're all called Percy, even you little ones. You need to get taken to a vet. Ow. I'm gonna put you onto the balcony. Ow! Get wrecked! So guys, I don't really know what to... Oh yeah, I was gonna make another coaster and see which one... No, you know what, I'll end the video here. Out of the three I've done, also, I have a new head. The creepiness intensifies. So, anyway, I'm just gonna take this off. I look much nicer without it. So guys, out of this one, and this one, which one do you think is the scariest? Which one do you think is the one that you would be happy if your mum and dad wouldn't let you go on it? Which one do you think you would be the, you would be in a terrible mood if they didn't let you go on it? Put that in the comments down below. Wait, you know what? Let's get proof if they're really down below. Let's have a little dig. Let's look for them. Nope. No, I'm still not here. I don't see any comments. So do you know what, guys? I'm gonna fill the list all back in because it was absolutely worthless. Actually, I don't even know what to call this video. That's not good. You know what? I'm gonna get a nice sunrise outro. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Which will either be me on my bike in the quarry, I think. Maybe Mentos and Coke thing that went badly wrong. Cause I did that earlier today. Or if we don't get that, and I might actually. My dad caught the big one on his phone. I'll publish the big one. And another Mentos and Coke. Aside from that, well, and, oh, damn it. While I was doing my outro, the sun's almost fully rose. Damn it. Anyway. So, it might be top 10 tips for how to be a YouTuber that's not as crap as me. Because I am a crap YouTuber. I'll see you guys in the following video. Whichever one it is. I don't actually know which all you're all publishing me. But whichever one it is, that doesn't exactly matter. Just as long as you tell me which out of these is the scariest, the worst, and the best. You can vote this one for scariest and best if you like, same for all the others. You can use one coaster all three times if you want. Well, not exactly all three. Because how can the best coaster also be the dullest? Anyway, I'm going to leave you to decide. You can watch the video over again if you want to. This has taken a very long time for me to build. I'm going to be continuing in it. Hope. Wait, what? Wait. Is this all the experience and stuff I got from the cows? Oh, geez, I have over a stack. I must have over a stack here. What? So 6 plus 29 is 35. Oh, I've got 56 things in total. 56 out of 64. Anyway, guys, you guys decide which you want to vote. I'll get started on a couple more ideas, and I'll see you in the next video, I guess. So, see ya!